Wait, that's to keep me a meal? No, I'm off. There's plenty of armor that I want. Just, I gotta like hunt the cuckoo launch and the puke puke.
Okay, let's look for the scholar. He must have left some kind of trail.
Cause they suck. What's this scholar? Damn, scout flies. Where is it?
What's that?
I'm like looking for these scout flies to give me a hand where the damn footprints are. I think it's 9 because there's no 10 in this area marked yet. Yeah, single 10s, but I'll go around.
It's where, it's where the war, you would always fight that really hard dude in the water.
Is it the Barath? Or is it the. The Weeble Gante.
What's that there? Wait, wait! What's going on with the scout flies?
Fine. I need the YouTube stress.
What's
that? I need the YouTube stress. Not sure why.
Wildfire waste. It's Oh yeah, that's the fish dude.
God damn it, I hate this fucking... Damn.
You're looking for a scout.
Yeah. I'm picking up the scent. It's like funny, it's like as soon as I'm picking up the scent, I see where he's at now. It's like, logic.
Don't let him find me! Don't let him find me! I saw it! No, the Jyuratodus, that didn't kill the Barath. It was
Oh shit! What the fuck is this crap? Oh my gosh, what is this monster? Yeah, like, came out of nowhere. It's like Jaws, but... Gay. Nah, he was in the beta. He was in the beta, but you know. Yeah. He does look like that. He didn't find him. It's, we were fighting the bear and came out of nowhere. I was like, oh shit. Okay. He's an SOS. Where? Where is it at? Fire. Fire in SOS away. Help. Oh yeah. Dark Souls 2 is harder than Dark Souls 3. For a few reasons, one that Dark Souls 2 is really the greatest well-made game. Okay, Mike, stay still for a second. Ah, shit. Stay still for a second, Mike. Stay still. Stay still. Stay still. Yeah, stay still. Okay, there we go. Ah, fuck. It's armor ammo, so I'll make your skin tough as armor. He goes through rocks that are underground. I like logic in that. Unfortunately, his little club ass, like, hey, I'll go underground the one time I do that. This club! This club won't stay still. Like, I'm like, I got him. Got him for a good clean shot, and I'll go underground the one time I'm about to get him. Thank you.
Gather around, everyone. We're ready to begin. Thanks to you, we've made great strides towards understanding the tracks that have turned up across the continent. Our researchers have done some projections, and now we know where Zora Magdaros will go next. It's heading for the Great Ravine.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past the Wildspire?
Correct. So I have a proposition for all of you. I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Have you gone mad?
Capture it?
Hear me out. The ravine is the perfect terrain for staging such an event. We're not going to get a better chance than this.
If we don't take this opportunity, it could be a decade before the next opportunity presents itself. Maybe longer.
Is it even possible?
If I said it wasn't, would that stop you?
Let's give it a go! With the fifth supporting us, our chances are as good as ever!
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera. An Anjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a plan for it.
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that Anjanath. But be careful. The Anjanath is a fearsome monster. One slip-up, and you're done.
Commander, if I may, I think I have a great idea. Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Another thing. That troubling report we received. Think you could...
Right.
Good, then. Let's get this show on the road. Everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the Chief Botanist has to say before we do anything else.